Thank you, Father God, for this meal we're about to eat, dear Lord. We ask you to nourish our bodies with it. Pray this prayer. Amen and thank God.
Amen.
Welcome back to the Renard Family Channel, where we appreciate you guys for watching our videos, liking them, and commenting. Today, you guys, we are having loaded Polishes for supper, and I'm going to show you all how we will be making them. And here, we have some water. I'm going to put in two chicken bouillon cubes, two of them. Y'all see, we have some beef Scott Peterson Polishes, and we just have some Scott Peterson Polish sausage. I'm going to be using both kinds today. And I rinse them off with cold water. How's everyone doing on today? Hope you're good. Okay. Alright. So I'm gonna let this come to a boil. And I'll be back with the next step. Okay, you guys, so in here I have my butter, and I'm gonna put a 1/4 of garlic, minced garlic, in here. We're gonna let this come to a browning. A little brown color. Okay, now my garlic is the color I want it to be. I'm going to add in my chopped up bell pepper and my onion. I'm draining the water. See? And I'm just going to add it right on in there. And then we're going to saute this on up. Okay, y'all. I put 2 tablespoons of oil in here. The vegetables and the mushroom are going to make some water. You just want to keep on sauteing them up. You still have the butter flavor with a garlic butter flavor in it. My Polishes are boiling with the 2 chicken bouillon cubes in it. If you don't have no bouillon cubes, you can always use a half a cup of chicken broth or either chicken stock in your water. Close eye on the vegetables because I don't want them to burn. They have to play a big part on our Polish, y'all. Okay, I'm gonna keep on sauteing it and I will be back. Okay, y'all, Papa Renaud, I'm gonna toast up the buns.
How's everybody doing today? Welcome to the Renaud Family Channel. Family, food, friends, and fun. We cooking, what stuff?
Scott Peterson. Loaded.
Oh, loaded. Scott Peterson. Polish. Just making, what is it, Scott Peterson Loaded Polish. Happy Monday.
Okay guys, we're gonna load up one of these polishes. I have my Polish here. I'm gonna get a piece of this toasted bread. Can you see it?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I need you need a plate. Oh, you gonna just sit it off in there? Yeah.
Put my polishes in here. Okay. Now, my tomatoes I'm using, I like to use the canned Rotel dip tomatoes because I like all the flavors that they have in there when it comes down to this recipe. So, I drain it, and this is the tomatoes we use for this. Okay, then my bell pepper. My onions and my mushroom sauteed up. Gonna put that on here. Okay. And what did I do with the banana peppers. And they have a choice to put mayo, mustard, or ketchup on there if they want to. These are jalapeno peppers.
Hot. Can't do it.
Okay. And my cheese. I'm gonna top it off.
You gonna dig in that one? Get you a plate.
Okay. With some mild cheddar cheese today, y'all.
Might want to see you dive in.
No, you don't taste it.
I ain't tasting nothing with no jalapeno peppers
on it. That
hot. I'm not tasting no jalapeno peppers. It's not gonna happen.
Okay. And this is pretty much my loaded Polish.
Okay.
Yeah, show it to
me. Yeah, let me show it to me.
My thing.
Okay, y'all. That's her loaded Scott Peterson Polish, y'all. Awesome. Raindrops. Good eating. Okay, I guess, I don't know who, I'm not going to try that.
It's okay. The kids are love to get this one.
Oh, they didn't get it?
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Okay, so yeah. That's how we make our loaded Polishes. Of course, he don't want the jalapeno and the banana peppers on there. But if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you have a comment, do leave a comment. Tell your friends and loved ones about what we're doing on this channel. If you have not subscribed yet.
What you waiting on, huh?
Do know that the Renaud family love each and every one of you guys, but God love us all.
Okay.
And I also want to say that if we can, please keep Miss Naomi up in prayer. She recently lost her husband. And we all know that that's a rough situation at a time like this. So let us keep her up in prayer, you guys.
And, what's her name? Kicking It With Sin City.
Yeah.
She's sick today, too. She asked for prayer.
Yeah, so let's just lift them up in prayer, you guys.
Lift up everyone in prayer. Everyone needs prayer.
Yes, we do.
Yeah.
And with that being said, we love you guys. And till the next video, good night.
Okay, she didn't want to show y'all Una try it out, but I'm not going to eat nothing hot though. And then just get a Polish, Scott Peterson. Get a, what is this now?
Tomatoes.
Tomato, but you said it's special something.
Rotel.
Rotel tomatoes. Get a couple of that. That ain't no hiding there, right? Okay, don't be trying to trick me. Sauteed,
bell pepper, onion, mushrooms.
Bell pepper, onions, mushroom. What am I missing?
Cheese.
Okay, and I like the banana peppers though. That don't be too hot. I'm only gonna put like one or two on here anyway. Like that. Okay, and a little cheese. I'm gonna try it out. Pray for me. Now, I know she's good, y'all. She can cook. Okay, ooh, it's loaded. Man, how am I gonna grab this? I'm gonna just go dive in, y'all. Right. Yeah. Bread got crunch to it too.
Mm-hmm.
That was good. I could have sat down and talked to y'all and ate a cup of these. Good evening.
Thank you, Father God, for this meal we are about to eat, dear Lord. We ask you to nourish our bodies with it. Pray this prayer. Amen. Thank God.
Amen. Amen.